We've invented a machine that predicts how you die. All it needs is your blood sample, and it prints a little white card reading drowned, or old age, or choked on a handful of popcorn. Nothing else, no other details. The results can be clear or cryptic. You can be tested as many times as you like, but your prediction will never change. And if you think you know what it means, be careful. The machine has a dark sense of humor.